Hello guys, welcome back to our channel.
Mr. and Mrs. Pandit.
So today we are going to give our reaction on Akhanda trailer roar.
Oh my God, Akhanda. अभी भी मेरे आँखों के सामने आ रहा है when we first saw the Akhanda teaser I think.
Teaser or first glimpse.
हाँ. And the, we were in Bangalore that time and that was my goodness. It was like
roar was there in that.
In that, yes. And it was like the it was signifying the you know whole structure of Shivji. शिव भगवान पीछे शिव जी भगवान का पूरा बड़ा सा ये था एंड सामने वो जो हमारे नंदामुरी बालकृष्ण जी है वो थे एंड इट वाज लाइक फैबुलस
आई वाज थिंकिंग दैट वाज प्रेडिक्टिंग लाइक इट वाज अ फाइट फॉर इट्स ओन रिलीजन और समथिंग इट वाज देयर
काइंड ऑफ लाइक
दैट इट वाज प्रेडिक्टिंग सो आई थिंक अ लॉट मोर थिंग विल बी अंडर कवरिंग विद दिस ट्रेलर
विद दिस ट्रेलर सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड दिस मूवी बाय द वे इज यू नो रिलीजिंग ऑन 2nd ऑफ डिसंबर 2021 एंड द मूवी कास्ट आर ऑफ कोर्स नंदमुरी बालकृष्ण जी प्रज्ञा जायसवाल एंड जगपति बाबू श्रीकांत ओके एंड द डायरेक्टर इज बोयापति श्रीनु ओके एंड द प्रोड्यूसर इज मिरियाला रविंदर रेड्डी ओके एंड म्यूजिक इज गिवन बाय थमनेस थमनेस इज अ वेरी वेरी यू नो वेल नोन नेम
या ही इज अ गुड फेमस नेम नाउ म्यूजिक ही यूज्ड टू गिव्स
एंड नॉट ओनली स्वीटनेस बट आल्सो यू नो द फार्म म्यूजिक ही इज वेरी फेमस फॉर दैट यू नो बीजीएम इज वेरी पावरफुल एंड दिस मूवी आल्सो इज रिक्वायर्ड लाइक लॉट ऑफ powerful kind of BGM. So let's get started. Already we have witnessed, but this time trailer hai toh kuch zyada hi dekhenge.
Yes,
so let's get started. But usse pehle, if you're new to this channel, please subscribe our channel, guys, and also please click on the notification bell.
Yes, also please follow us on Instagram.
Yeah, toh chalo shuru karte hain.
Yes.
विधि की विधात की विश्वानि की सवाल विसर पड़ो
अच्छा लेकिन हामील चढ़ाओ
अच्छा वेटा की नवेवन पोलवर डेमा पट्टीम तूमा पिल कालुव
आत्मा वाड़ ना शरीर
నలభై మంది చచ్చారు నీ వల్లే
నాకు పొరదంటింది నాకు దొరదొచ్చింది నాకు బ్లడ్ వచ్చింది నా గడ్డొచ్చింది అని అడ్డమైన సాకులు చెప్తూ పనాపితే కళ్ళు తెరిచి జూలు విదిలిస్తే
ఒక మాట నువ్వంటే అది శబ్దం అదే మాట నేనంటే శాసనం దైవ శాసనం ఒకసారి డిసైడ్ అయ్యి బరిలో దూరితే బ్రేకులు లేని బుల్డోజర్ని తొక్కిబారు దొబ్బుతా లెఫ్టా రైటా టాపా బాటమా ఎటు నుంచి రేకు పెట్టుకోకినా కొడక ఇంచి బాడీ దొరకదు మీకు సమస్య వస్తే దండం పెడతారు మేము ఆ సమస్యకే పిండం పెడతాం బోత్ ఆర్ నాట్ సేమ్
जो शंख का आवाज है that is fabulous
and this movie is going to release in theaters in big screen
yes.
on 2nd of December
मतलब बहुत जल्दी आने वाला है so stay tuned okay and really I really love the BGM
BGM
is giving you a powerful as well as giving you a very heavenly kind of feeling
yes,
you will just you know think about the all the you know dev devi in front of your eyes like especially
not only
Shivji.
Thinking about them but also they are fighting
they
against,
are fighting
all, the
against
evils.
All the evils correct
it was giving the feeling of that
it's full of positivity it's full of you know very good things not only any bad or something it's very giving you very positivity and positive vibes, you know.
Exactly.
Outstanding Vijay. First of all, Taman Ace has done brilliant job. So last wala, I especially want to mention that last wala jo Shankh ka ekdam full on, I think kitna second ka, 30-40 second tak shayad wo baj raha tha.
Yes.
Shankh ka. Wo, that one is the, you know, showstopper. I really love that one. And what an entry of Akhanda.
Akhanda.
My goodness, yes. I think it is a religion kind of word.
I think
maybe
the way it was predicting, it was showing it's not exactly the religious war or something. It was like fighting against the evil. It's not about any religious, right?
Okay. No, religious means what I'm telling is like somebody is there who is a kind of like Bhanda Sadhu and he's doing the business somewhat like... ठक कर रहा है क्योंकि और एक बंदा था ना जो साधु बन के बैठा था एंड सब कोई उसको ऐसे ऐसे प्रणाम प्रणाम कर रहा था तो मुझे वही लग रहा है कि ही इज डूइंग सम नेगेटिव थिंग्स रॉन्ग थिंग्स ही इज बिकमिंग द साधु बट ही इज नॉट द अच्छा वाला साधु एंड आफ्टर दैट व्हेन थिंग्स आर यू नो बिकमिंग वेरी बैड और समथिंग देन अखंडा केम टू द पिक्चर व्हाट आई अंडरस्टूड मे बी इट कैन बी डिफरेंट द स्टोरी लाइन
I totally agree with you because the way it was showing, it was like that only. And in this particular movie, we'll be able to see lot of fighting scenes, lot of action scenes. So along with religious kind of content, we'll see lot of powerful
fighting punches. And appearance style. You know, we couldn't even concentrate on the context. To be very frank, we were just enjoying whatever we are seeing in front of our eyes. The appearances, the style.
How it was well synced with the music.
Music, we just mainly focused on that only. जहाँ पे वो पैर रख रहे थे, blood splash हो रहा था, right? That scene was like outstandingly executed.
His roar, exactly. They have written the nice name only, Akhanda.
Akhanda.
Trailer roar. It was absolutely roaring in this trailer.
Beautiful. And पीछे जो शिवलिंग था और वो ऐसे ये करके
शिवलिंग
and वो हाथ में वो लेके वो जो छाई जिसको बोलते हैं राग लेके ऐसे करके पूरा गोल टाइप का बना. That was outstanding. When he came, that locket, Shivji ka chota sa, that one also giving me thrill. So this movie will be having a lot of stylish kind of entry of Akhanda, Nandamuri Balakrishna ji. So whoever are there, Nandamuri Balakrishna ji fans are out there, you will just love it.
And also the people who loves the actions movie, they will also loving this movie.
Correct.
And one thing I'm missing that I don't think this movie is going to release in Hindi version. So it will be a problem for us again, right?
Correct.
So yeah. So overall it's a super trailer and we'll really like the trailer and the cinematography of this trailer, it was outstanding
every single beats
of this whatever trailer they have shown, it was well synced and the way the picturization was rolling on, it was beautiful.
Everybody's expression was like on top of everything, like on point.
Right.
The whole picturization, the whole storyline where it is like going, it's very smooth and you could totally understand what is happening in front of our eyes. Kuch kuch trailer mein aisa hota hai na, you don't even understand what is happening, but here you will understand that okay, it is having a very strong kind of story point and the execution of each and every scenes were like very much well synced.
Yes,
you will understand for sure.
Exactly.
Enjoy.
Yeah.
So,
and Pragya Jaiswal, I haven't followed any glimpse of her.
Me also.
Right?
Me also.
It was not there,
It was there. One lady was there.
Okay.
She's coming, but my whole concentration was on Nandamuri Balakrishna ji only.
That was the same thing.
Sorry.
So that's why I'm saying I
couldn't
haven't
take my
more
eyes,
that one.
Yeah.
Yes, so.
We couldn't take our eyes off. What to do, man? He was the center of attraction.
Yes.
To be very frank.
At this age also, he was doing so powerful acts.
Isiko all the talent actually. This
right,
is called
course.
Talent. And really, I would request to all the movie makers out there, Telugu or Tamil or Malayalam movie makers, that please release the movies in Hindi.
Right.
Please, because we want to understand.
Yes, and also North people loves the South Indian content too
true.
Much.
That
so,
is why I'm telling actually.
Yes,
yes,
exactly. They will also have some good business also, and of course North people will also able to watch as soon as it get released.
Yeah.
But later on maybe some other they will try to remake
but
it or
that
dub
is blunder.
It. That is again a blunder. So
blunder.
It's better to release in Hindi dubbed for some.
We merely watch Hindi movies nowadays. previous movies were like seriously outstanding, but nowadays jo remake nikalta hai maza nahi aata hai usme. So we always prefer to watch this kind of movies, like whichever movies are giving you this kind of thrill that okay, this movie is going to be a original type. So that is why. But other than that, everything was like on top of everything and on point. So stay tuned, and 2nd December ko dhamaka hone wala hai. So We are totally ready for that, yes. Right? So, yeah, if you love our reaction, please subscribe our channel, guys. And also, please click on the like button to like this video and share this video with your friends and family. See you in the next video. Till then.
Bye.